As a photographer, kind of super lucky that you live in a city like this.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Millennium Park kind of like dresses up.
The holiday feeling comes from what you can see.
Watch people ice skate, go to the Bean.
But it's really about the magic of what you can't. The child inside of all of us wants to catch a glimpse anyway.
Okay, so there's a holiday train.
Along with the ringing, there's a rumbling. A sound that heralds the holiday.
People hunt it down.
But a sight that seems as elusive as a flying reindeer.
I've been trying to see this holiday train for like the past 5 years.
I've never actually caught the holiday train myself.
We take a couple shots of this train and see how it looks in frame, and then
enter world famous photographer.
We might head back down a little bit closer to the river.
Mike Myers.
It's one of those things that you might see or you might not.
Known for his striking photography of every place from Hawaii to Havana, he has yet to train his lens on one of Chicago's most beloved holiday traditions.
It's the stupidest thing in the world. Like, I've been doing photography for like 4 or 5 years now, and for whatever reason, I haven't shot it.
As daylight fades,
got some great buildings in the background. You can even see the top of the Sears Tower.
Holiday light shines in the city.
From a photography standpoint, it has to be in a backdrop where it's gonna be presented in a way that's interesting or engaging or dynamic.
Just off Wolf Point, he's found the spot to get the shot.
So when the train's in the middle of the shot, it's definitely gonna be able to pop against the darkness of the water and the darkness of the sky.
On a 9-degree day,
I do love Chicago, but
the waiting is the hardest part.
I can't even feel my fingers anymore.
Shooting from a distance.
This is a 24-70. I'm actually got a wider shot.
And adjusting for speed, he's able to stop a moving train.
And if you have a longer shutter speed, everything's just gonna be blurred out, just gonna be kind of like trails of light. So the faster shutter speed, you're actually able to freeze the train. So it looks like it's not moving at all in the picture, and then you get to see all the details on it, all the individual lights, the happy holidays on it, you know, the Santa on the train. Been running about 15 minutes late.
But Myers was ready.
This is it, by the way, it's coming.
And there it was. For one moment, all was merry and bright.
I took a burst, like, I don't know, 50, 60, 70, 80 photos of it. The holiday train doesn't come around that often, so being able to catch it.
A man on a mission.
With no other trains interfering with it, and like, you know, there's no boats or anything going in the foreground, so it's a nice clean shot. I mean, it's went about as well as I could have expected.
To see the holiday train for all of us, showing us a city that's looking a lot like Christmas. In Chicago, Mike Lowe, WGN News.